Today, meetings, classes, and virtual visits came to a halt after video conferencing giant Zoom was hit with outages. Service was down for close to 5 hours, delaying the first day of online school for thousands of students. Zoom has close to 300 million daily meeting participants. That's up from 10 million before the pandemic made face-to-face meetings risky.